Okay. We're still on lockdown, so I thought I'd do another gig. These are different songs from before. Some old ones, some unsung tracks. This is an old one, an old Great White Records song called Corporal Fox. Corporal Fox. This is a song by Anson. It's called Meadow Mind. It's an Odinist song. It's all about nature, a bit of Odinic myth thrown in. It's all about a state of mind of someone who's bit more Odinically inspired.
Fylfot helgumifetö och hindra alle ilska hela mig kin hela Odin. Brothers, once more we meet again at the Heldum, gathered as friends, the circle never ends. Walk the way we used to know, the woodland paths are overgrown. We hail the sun, hail tradition. Meadow mind in springtime bloom, new awakening coming soon. The wheel turns, nature's transition. Outside, the wind dries the heather, fair is the weather, and down near the river, we gather together. Fire bright, toaster raised on high, comrades you and I, two bars in the sky, thou father grim on high. Running clear the mountain stream, throwing back refracted dreams, ebb and flow to nature's rhythm. Cultured we were long ago, Heimdall white ethereal glow, poetry we were given. Old ways, our ways forever, bonding folk together. Land of Otala, ride to Valhalla. Sigtyr, justice for my kinsmen, berserker brave as ten men, family friends, I love them. Listen so that you can sing the song, the fire glow, home and hearth, the family grow, through the gate, the woodland hollow. Skylark sings on heath and dune, Odinic impulse, merry tune, city folk, they weep in sorrow. Fylfot, helge við þetta, og kindra hæle ilska, hail my kin, hail Odin.
This one was a Great White Records release, I think, and it's quite comical. In this day and age, you could probably be arrested for singing it. It's called Where's It All Gone Now?
Alley shops know on the corner, and there's mosques all over town. 24-hour day keep about foreign, taxis run by crown. This little piece of England green and often pleasant land, why the hell am I complaining and why don't I understand? And I say, where is the chapel where me grandma used to pray? Well, and Dr. Watson's been replaced by town. It's curried rice and foreign tips, no British fish and chips, and the language that we hear all day just comes from foreign lips. And I say, where is the chapel where me grandma used to pray? Where is the alehouse where me father drank each day? Where is the butcher shop a man would buy a book? Where have all the white folks gone who used to stop and talk? The bowling green and veterans one, now a ghostly past. It's mainly used for cricket now, multicultural that it'll last. And the school you pass, you see a mess of kids and not ones white. Surely this just can't be right. And I say, where is the chapel where me grandma used to pray? Where is the alehouse where me father drank each day? Where is the butcher shop a man would buy a pork? Where have all the white folks gone who used to stop and talk? Where is the sacred grove where me ancestors did pray? Where is the alehouse father drank each day? Where is the butcher's shack a man would buy a pork? Where have all the white folks gone who used to stop and talk?
If I get my front door kicked in and get dragged away kicking and screaming, that's the reason why. Right then, this is a song called Odin, an Anson song, pinch the chord progression from Metallica, which is fine. Out on the first OR Media album, I think. It's called Odin, and it's an Odinist song.
Change has come to this modern world. Some are prepared with their banners unfurled. I greet the dawn with eyes open wide, standing firm, Odin by my side. Odin, nature's lore is what I believe. For free. prepared with their banners unfurled. I greet the dawn with eyes open wide, standing firm, holding by my side,
fifth attempt. Let's try an old one. This is a screwdriver song called Old Albion. Because we can't go out. Ah, right. This is an old one. I think it's the first song I ever wrote. The first one that didn't sound like shite. Wheel.
This land is mine. whispers from the woodland, sweet scent of summer air. Birds soar over barley fields and sing without a care. Hazy days, the busker plays on a cobbled village street. Children head down to the fair, not caring who they meet. Our children have strength in their souls, their flame keeps burning bright. Heroes' blood flows through their veins and teaches what is right. Green Ben takes his time to rest as workers harvest corn. Shadows lengthen over land and chillier the dawn. As Mother Nature's wheel turns, we know she lives and dies. So we can reach and touch the stars under our northern skies. We reveal nature, we hail every dawn. There's nothing that can frighten us when we stand as one. Draw a chair close to the fire and listen to a tale. A winter solstice with no dawn and England with no light. All memories of past forgot, just everlasting night. This tale of self-destruction comes not from at all. And twisted minded traitors in England are hung. So listen to the folk song and never ever kneel. And keep your soul in touch with nature's ever-turning wheel. We can live forever with our arms raised to the sun. With steely-eyed determination, we've already won.
That was the fill. Each verse of that is a season. Four verses, spring, summer, autumn and winter, if you listen to it again. This one's an old one. Tomorrow belongs to me.
The sun on the meadow is summery warm, and the stag in the forest runs free. But gather to create the storm, tomorrow belongs to me.
might as well do another screwdriver song. Don't even need to tell you which this one is.
He sat in a room in a square the colour of blood. He'd rule the whole world if there was a way that he could. He'd sit and he'd stare at the minarets on top of the tower. For he was a beast as he hatched his new plans to gain power. And the snow fell, covering their dreams and ideals. And the snow fell, freezing the blood on the wheels. And the snow fell, they had to